strapping man of 45, and lately I lost a bit of drive, and the wife, she passed the same remark to me. She says our marriage needs an extra spark, says she. So I went to the doctor on a Monday, and I told him I'd a life of misery. Well, he put me lying down, and he felt me all around. Oh, there's very little wrong with you, says he. But I get no roly poly in the morning, or a bit of how's your father after tea. Sure, I couldn't do no more what I used to do before, but the doctor said he'd make a man of me. Well, I told him I was nearly gone insane. Every night I tried, it was in vain. I couldn't entertain herself at all, and every night she turned into the wall. Well, he said there was a tablet on the market, and they try it out in France and Italy. I tell you what I'll do, I'll give you one or two. Oh, Viagra is the only thing, says he. Well, I went home and I had a cup of tea, then I took the medication straight away. I waited for 3/4 of an hour, and suddenly I felt the surge of power. I called up Sue Ellen from the kitchen, and I asked her would we have a matinee. Well, I don't know what she said, we ended up in bed. Oh, Viagra put the engine back in me. And now I have a roly poly every morning, and a bit of how's your father after tea. And when it comes to night, I'm really dynamite. Oh, Viagra put the engine back in me. Oh, now I have a roly poly every morning, and a bit of how's your father after tea. Sure, when it comes to night, I'm really dynamite. Oh, Viagra put the engine back in me. Well, I get a mighty thrill since I took the wonder pill. Oh, Viagra is the only